To replace an app in Qlik Sense, select Apps on the QMC Start page. Click on the Import button and browse to the app you want to import. Select the app you want to import and click Open. You can change the name of the app in the App Name field. If the app name is not unique, a message is displayed with information on how many apps already have this name. Select Replace Existing App. If you want to import without data, check this option. In this way, only visualizations will be replaced. Select the app you want to replace from the list. When done, click the Import button. When the app is replaced, the ongoing transports dialog closes. You can also replace a published app. For example, we are going to publish the app that we replaced to the Everyone stream. Now that the app has been published, you can replace it with another app. In this case, we replace it with the Sales for Sweden app. When the app has been replaced, we are going to change the name of the app. Now, if you open the Qlik Sense Hub, you will find the replaced app. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.